And this is also new at noon. Firefighters brought a dog back to life after a fire in West Palm Beach this morning. This happened at a home in the 700 block of 51st Street. A pit bull succumbed to breathing in too much smoke. Firefighters revived the dog. Crews are trying to find the owner of the home right now. There's no word yet on a cause.